Edith, having gone over all these dogs, one final look before she decides on a shortlist. Coming forward is the Afghan. The Basset Fauve. The Basset Griffon Vendien Grand. The Basset Hound. The Beagle. The Miniature Smooth Haired Dachshund. The Wolfhound and the Norwegian Elkhound. I think that completes the shortlist. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for those best of breed winners leaving the ring. Being asked to move again. First of all is the Afghan Hound. And now it's the turn of the Basset Fauve. Now it's the turn of the Grand Basset Griffon Vendien. The Basset Hound. Now it's the turn of the Beagle. The Miniature Smooth-Haired Dachshund. The Irish Wolfhound. And finally, the Norwegian Elkhound. The boards have been called for. We will shortly know the winner of the Hound Group going forward for Best in Show. The winner of the Hound Group is the Beagle. Group two goes to the Basset Hound. Into group three goes the Irish Wolfhound. And the miniature smooth-haired dachshund into group four. The winners of the Hound Group, LKA 2016, the Beagle, followed by the Basset Hound, the Irish Wolfhound, and the miniature smooth-haired dachshund.